Adam!
I bought that old Cherokee plantation and I'm turning it into a bed and breakfast.
Who is that?
That's Adam Battis. He maintains the property. I don't trust him.
Where did you say you were from again?
Here, actually. This is where my family's from.
I don't like it. Something's not right.
There's a whole lot of history here.
Leave the past in the past.
But it's not the past. It's all still happening. Can't let history repeat itself.
Why is he doing this?
Welcome to the Hold Plantation.